Sometimes start on a project or when you actually write your small thesis, yeah, or you're supposed to write a report, you normally will actually struggle with it quite a while. So you keep on thinking and thinking and thinking. Then you normally come very close to deadline, and then you burn the midnight oil and then try to finish it. Correct?
Yes.
So when you start to sit down and do it, things seems to flow. Eh? Mm-hmm. Somehow it seems to flow. Mm-hmm. And then, but you cut it very close. So often than not, people will submit whatever you need to submit at almost the last moment. Mm-hmm. I think some probably are more disciplined, probably a bit earlier, but these are very small numbers.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So you know why? Because we actually overthink.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So we think about the issue about what if this happened, what if it is not good enough, blah blah blah, we go into the mind and we start to delay doing it, yeah, because we think too hard. Yeah, when we start to do it, you find that it's actually quite easy. Yeah, so the thing is actually thinking about it is hard, doing is easy. So what I'll put to students is that you just do it. Don't overthink about an issue. Yeah, just go and solve it, because the more delay, the more you postpone it, it becomes harder and harder. Yeah, so thinking about it is hard, doing is easy.